Worth it though.
Reset it after that.
It's really crazy. Driving itself.